Here you are looking at a 2016 Honda CRV. Gonna start our walk around here. First, coming in, checking out these tires, looking for tread. Tread looks fairly new. Gonna continue around this car, looking for any scratches, scrapes, dings, anything like that. So far, everything looks good as we're going around here. Coming around here on the passenger side, I can see some small scratches and scuffs here as we're going along. Nothing too major here. Very low flaws here. Starting off for your interior, first going to come down and show you that you are going to have fully powered locks and windows. For your seats, they're also going to be fully powered. Soft black perforated leather seats in here for you. Coming in, checking out your mileage, you're going to have 78.96.3. Looking here, this is going to be where your backup camera is displayed. You're also going to be able to have AM, FM, and satellite radio. CD, Pandora, and Bluetooth are also available. You'll see a nice digital clock up there for you also. Climate controls are just below here. As you look down here in the middle, you will have heated seats for both sides. Additional power port is there. If not there, you can come in here and see that you are going to have multiple options here. You're going to have USB, HDMI, and additional power port in there as well. Coming into this back seat here, just going to check things out. Looking for any tears, scratches, scrapes, anything like that. Everything looks good as we're going through these back seats. The floors also look good. You will have climate here for your backseat passengers also. Coming into your cargo area here, you are going to see original mats placed in here. You are going to also be able to look over here to the side. You will have seat release here on both sides. You pull that down, you're going to get additional cargo space there, just like that. You can also pull out this shade for whatever case needed. Coming into this back seat here from the passenger side, just going to take a look in here from another angle, giving you a better view. As you come here to the middle, you will see that you have an adjustable armrest and cup holder there for you. Finishing up here on the passenger side, we're just going to come in and give you a nice look at this seat here. Everything on the passenger side looks good. You do have a sunroof provided in here for you. Just gonna come over the shoulder, just give you another look around here. Everything is very well kept in here, very nice and clean. As we're back out in here, this is gonna wrap up our walk around.
Another independent walk around brought to you by livecars.com.